This morning, Smith County officially has a new fire marshal. Connie McCoy-Wasson is now the first female Smith County fire marshal. She has more than 20 years of experience as a deputy fire marshal for Smith County and has served as interim fire marshal since Jay Brooks left to work in the private sector.